Don't worry,
because Kayla will save the day.
This is Shania. I believe my school is haunted. Me and my friends been hearing knocking at the door, and there's no one there.
My spidey senses are tingling. They're telling me that we really need to look into this.
I'm RJ. I'm just a regular guy. A standout football and basketball player. I study hard so that one day I can pursue a career as a chemist. My story started one day after school during tutoring. My teacher loves to do demonstrations in chemistry, but one day everything went completely wrong. Now normally I'm alert and ready to learn, but this day I was really tired because of our football game the night before. And during the demonstration, I fell asleep. Everything went completely wrong. Two chemicals were mixed together mistakenly and caused a fire. Everyone escaped the fire but me. The one day I wasn't paying attention cost me my life. And a revenge I decided to hire Shania and Bree for not waking me up.
Do you hear strange voices at night? Knocking on the walls when no one is home? K&F Ghostbusters is here to help you with your paranormal experience. Call today, 524-9857. That's 524-9857.
Hello, this is K&F Ghostbusters. How can I help you?
Hey, this is Shania. I believe my school is haunted. Me and my friends been hearing knocking at the door, and there's no one there. And four of my classmates actually disappeared, and I haven't seen them since when the lights went out. And I really need your help.
Well, come to my office tomorrow, and I'll get to introduce you to my partner, Frankie. We'll be glad to help you.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Goodness, did you see that light?
Yeah,
that had to be
epic.
Epic.
It just went up and.
Well, hello.
How are you?
Kevin. All right.
Let's look and see what this is.
Right.
Oh, my goodness. Frankie.
Oh, wow. That's some pretty good evidence right there.
Oh,
all right. Well,
this is just terrible.
Tell them what's been going on.
It was at school. It was me and my friends after school, and this boy actually told us about that the school was haunted, that this boy had actually died in a fire in chemistry class.
Oh, really? Chemistry?
Mm-hmm. And actually, the lights was flickering on and off, and then my friends disappeared, and it was just me and my friend Bree left.
Don't worry,
because Kayla will save the day. Something strange.
Kevin, look over there! What's on the board? Look through your binoculars. Tell me if you see anything.
Oh my goodness. Frankie is here.
Oh my goodness.
What do you see? RJ. And this is you. Blue Taurus. Frankie is him! Frankie is him!
Oh Jesus.
Okay, it's coming. Okay. Listen, Shania and Bree. Ask him why. Ask him now.
Where are our friends?
Why are you haunting us?
This is revenge.
Oh!